Good evening. If you're in the audience, I have a few requests. We have some audience etiquette. One thing we like to do is not scream and yell at our kids on stage because they're thinking about their parts and the songs they're going to sing. So if you want to shout out to them, I would like it if you would do that after the show. They're working really hard to figure out what they're going to be doing. I know you're excited to see your kids on stage, and I am too, but it helps them to be calm if you're calm too. So we're doing it's a snoring, boring, exploring day today. If you have a cell phone, please silence it. You're welcome to take pictures, you're welcome to video, but we're going to be a respectful audience, I know, because you guys want to hear every word they have to say. And they worked really hard on this, so I hope you enjoy it.
Welcome to Sandra Street. We have a story to tell you. Sandra Avenger with Christopher Gazoo and Bongo Boo.
It's all about Irish parents, churches, and more.
But in the beginning, it's all about being
boring.
Thank you. too bored. It's too wet to go outside and play.
So let's wake up our imaginations and go somewhere else.
You mean like pretending we're on the moon? That would be cool.
We could go anywhere we would want to, using our noggins.
Christopher Columbus about to discover America. What do you think? Want to play Columbus?
Thank you. treasure map. What's a map? Everyone asked.
He also said it was like a set of directions that get from here to there.
And everyone said,
so Munja explained it like this.
There's the X, that's where we'll find the treasure.
No, that's my chewing gum.
Ooh, gross.
It's actually blueberry flavor. This says the treasure is in the cave on Wishbone Island. Let's go find it.
places in their noggins.
That made the engagement a creative play.
Christopher, Kazoo, and his friend made a sailboat.
Sailed all the way to Wishbone Island.
Here's Wishbone Island. That X marks the spot.
Let's find
the treasure.
Wait, how do we know this is an island?
Well, for one thing, the crab is about to pinch.
Ouch!
Your toe.
And then there are the palm trees, the sand, the ocean.
Ocean, I love the ocean. There's so many.
tonight, so I've got some friends filling in, and I'm very appreciative of them helping me out tonight, so bear with them. They're just now learning their part, just now.
Come on, let's go find the treasure. X marks the spot.
No, that's my chewing gum.
We already used that joke.
Well, it worked the first time, sort of.
stopped raining.
We can go and play outside now.
But what about finding the treasure?
We already found it right here with each other.
Kanima's right. True friends make a real treasure.
Sing and how hard they worked. And I really would like to say thank you to Israel for stepping in and being Irish Ike at the last minute. Marvin for stepping in and being Benjamin Franklin at the last minute. It's great because we're a family at school, we're a team, and we just help each other out when we need some extra help. So I'd like to say thank you to Christopher Kazoo, Bongo Boo, Moonjai, Shayla, and Kanima. To all of my narrators, to Mrs. Hansen's Looking for Fun Kids, to my rain stick players, yes, the fabulous sign holders, Mrs. Stewart using their noggins, Benjamin Franklin and Christopher Columbus showed up, thank you very much, all right, Mrs. Barnes Rappers, Mrs. Ellingson Sea Friends, Mrs. Bellamy Sea Friends, the Stars of the Sea, our fabulous palm trees and the Little Red Crab, Mrs. Kenny's Pirates and Irish Ike, Mrs. Kohler and Mrs. Ward's Friends Forever. I'd like to thank Mr. Hansen, Mr. Sharp, and Mr. Botsford for stepping in and getting our sound system and lights and all that going. It's been great having someone back here on sound to help us out. And a big thank you to Mrs. Henderson and Mrs. Guntraud and Mrs. Ladder and everybody else that's been on stage helping me the last 2 days. I really appreciate you very much. And a big round of applause for our second grade explorers. Thank you for coming out tonight, and I appreciate you being such a great audience. Your kids are great kids. You can collect them in the cafeteria.